Giorgio, earlier I was thrilled to hear you mentioning the name of my collateral ancestor, Parikkal Thomaavan.
Oh, certainly, I am very happy.
With the
I am very
attention to the Syriac heritage. Could you please elaborate on his role in preserving this tradition?
When the Portuguese people came, they wanted to give an education, European education in India. They thought that the Syriac people are schismatics or heretics. So they wanted to make the people just like the people in Portugal. So they wanted to teach only Latin. They wrote to the Pope also to abolish Syriac from here. But fortunately, Pope did not allow.
So they wrote to Rome,
To abolish this Syriac from the and take away and burn all the Syriac books and teach only Syriac, only Latin prayers.
Pope
did not allow. What? We have records of that. Pope did not allow. You may do anything, but you must not destroy Syria. That was the Pope's stand.
Wow.
Yet these people gave the education in Italian, not in Italian, but in Latin and Portuguese. And so many people were taught here, no? But the problem is, our people loved the Syriac tradition so much. They cannot even think about another thing. So our leaders, especially the fathers who were teaching, they were called Malpans, no? They were so troubled with this. That is why they have tried to keep this Syrian tradition.
As you're coming back to Parikkal Thomaavan
Malpans. Parikkal Thomaavan Malpans position in the history of Syrian church in Kerala is an important position. He really is one of the most noble, most notable, most important man in the history of Syrians. I am sure that if our people are really studying our history, because our people are not studying history. If our people were really studying history, they were the greatest Malpan of Kerala. I have no doubt about it. I have studied so many seminaries kept run in Kerala. No? In our Karakun also there was a seminary. In Varakun there was a seminary. There were so many seminaries. But this man, a courageous man, to fight against the forces which wanted to destroy Syriac. He wanted to keep this Syrian tradition of Kerala forever. I am really happy to think about him. I have kept some documents about him, not much. Some historical books, not documents, but some historical books, some descriptions about him. Not his own description I have never read. So people could collect those things from Rome, I suppose. And in Jesus, yesterday library, they may find some. I have asked some priest in Rome, but they could not find anything on Parikkal Thomaavan's writings. He must have written so many things, no? Against this Portuguese also he must have written. But we did not get anything. We must have found out. It is better that you must take initiative to write a doctorate thesis on Parikkal. There are so many people who are writing thesis upon a book, on a person they can write, no? That would be very nice.